Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Legend of Fuzzy, and I have some Call of Duty Ghosts gameplay for you guys today. I'm using the Honey Badger, as everyone does in this game, and I'm not quite sure what the map is called, but it's a pretty damn big map, as all the other maps in this game are. Today, guys, I go 20 to 3, and I do skip out some of my deaths because it was just around really boring parts of the gameplay. I didn't get any kills or anything, and I just got snuck up on. It was really annoying. But this game, guys, it's pretty good. I know I was really looking forward to it, and it's great. I'm not saying it's a bad game in any way. It is a damn good game. It's just that at the moment, during the week, because as you probably know, it came out on either Tuesday or Wednesday, whenever, or wherever you live, it either came out then. But for Australia, it came out on Tuesday, and I played it on the day, and there were so many freaking tryhards, guys. So many tryhards for some reason. I have no idea why. They just came out of nowhere with their honey badges as I have. I'm only using the honey badger because everyone else is using it. If you can't beat them, join them, guys. That's how I say it. That's how I go. I don't know. What the fuck? that's what I say because it's really fucking annoying just running into people who use the exact same loadout and you just get beasted on, so you kind of have to choose that loadout. I don't know. That's how I go. Actually, look, the dogs are fucking overpowered. Look at that shit. I knifed that dog. As you see, I got a hit marker. If you go back and have a look, I got a hit marker and I still didn't get the kill. I have knifed a dog before in the game, not in real life. I knifed a dog in the game, and he died. I saw him. I don't think he saw me. When he turned around, I think he saw me, but I had enough time to knife him. But please, Infinity Ward, you're probably not listening, but if someone needs to get it out there, nerf the dogs and nerf these weapons. It doesn't make any sense by me saying that all weapons are overpowered because that means everything's balanced. But these guns just kill so fast, and it's pretty ridiculous. Just I get killed around the ball so many times. I'm not quite sure if that's because of the high damage of the guns or anything, or maybe it's just the a bug in the engine. it was like in Black Ops 2. You can get shot around walls and everything. It was just ridiculous. I mean, this game is a lot better than Black Ops 2. The mechanics are a lot better than Black Ops 2. The connection's alright, but the spawns are bloody horrible at the moment. I can understand, though. Yeah, the game only just released. This doesn't really happen with Treyarch games, but I mean, with Infinity Ward games, this stuff usually happens, and they probably do patches for about 2 weeks, and they just don't do it anymore. But I really hope they just, like, you know, patch the dogs, at least, or nerf all the assault rifles, all the SMGs and the LMGs, because, well, I mean, just by a bit of damage, because I don't want to nerf it too much until they all become useless, and then everyone starts sniping. Actually, no, yeah, one thing, sniping, guys, in this game, it is ridiculous. I mean, it is pretty damn easy now. It's not as easy as Black Ops 2, I would say, but it's still pretty easy to do, and they said they took out quick sniping, but I think at the very last minute they put it back in, because they realised most of their community are snipers, unfortunately, and us players who are not snipers, and we quite despise snipers, we just get into every lobby with them. I gotta say, though, I have done a little bit of sniping, just because I picked up some weapons, and because my ammo ran out, well, it does run out really fast in this game. But yeah, when I pick up snipers and I use them, they're pretty cool to use. I don't blame anyone for really using it. I blame you for killing me, but I don't blame you for using the gun just for fun. I only really use the sniper rifles for fun. I've never really used them much, but when I do, it's fun to use because it's just a new way of looking into the snipers. You know, they got the dual rendered the dual rendered scopes, as you can see. It's got, like, you know, you can see everything, and it's nicer that way when you're sniping. I think it makes it a little more easier because now you have more peripheral vision. You can see a lot more things now instead of that just a black rimmed scope and everything. But I mean, I don't want to rant too much in this gameplay. As you can see, we've only got about 2 minutes left. I mean, the good thing about this game, guys, is that they brought back the good, like, three-tier kill streak kind of thing, or point streaks. I do enjoy point streaks, but I think kill streaks are a lot better because kill streaks, you know, it worked in Call of Duty 4, it really did, and it worked okay in Modern Warfare 2. But I mean, I like kill streaks better than point streaks, but I like point streaks better than score streaks from Black Ops 2. Score streaks fucking suck. But yeah, point streaks are pretty good. It's quite unfortunate how if you capture a flag point or something, when one of your teammates already on it, you don't get the point. That's pretty unfortunate. But as you can see here, guys, I get the Maniac killstreak. The Maniac killstreak is bloody beast. You know, as if you don't know, you get a Juggernaut suit and you get a knife. It sounds bad, but I mean, you're super fast. You have a pretty good knife, and actually, I really do enjoy the knifing animation in this game. I know a lot of people are having problems with it because, you know, it takes about 2 seconds to kill someone because you have to grab onto them, stab them, and push them off again. I don't actually mind that because it reminds me of Battlefield like 3, Battlefield 4 kind of knifing. Obviously, it's much quicker and not as much animation, but I still really do enjoy it. The weapons in this game, they're pretty fun to use. They all have their own distinctive kind of playstyle. Especially the Honey Badger. I mean, this has a built-in silencer, as many other guns have built-in attachments. The Honey Badger is a pretty good weapon. Obviously, it's the most used weapon in this game because it's a great gun. I gotta say it is, but I hope it gets nerfed because it's just too damn powerful. Yeah, we're coming to the end of the video, guys. I might talk about more about the good things about Call of Duty Ghost when I've uploaded my next video. My next video, I'm gonna do a giveaway because when I went to go get my Call of Duty Ghost version, 2 days ago, my limited edition version, I got an extra copy, I got an extra DLC pack for the Call of Duty Ghost, Simon Riley Ghost. If you know him from Modern Warfare 2, you get his helmet. I already have it, but it's not a helmet, you know, it's a mask. I already have it because I used another code, but I mean, I was given an extra code, so yeah, why not use it? And I'm gonna give it away to you guys. If you want to, I'm gonna go through the logistics and everything for this. And you know the requirements for the next video, which is gonna be pretty awesome gameplay. And yeah, so I'm giving away some patches, give away some masks for the in-game content. I've gone way past the gameplay. I apologize. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Have an A1 day.